Given great knowledge, for love has saved me. Yet those who had attained great knowledge shall be brought down to shame, so they too may be glorified in my presence, for love has saved me. Therefore, let it be written and understood, for it shall surely come to pass. Nothing, nothing in all creation can usurp the will of the Most High God, nor shall any run out ahead of me. My will shall be done, for it is purposed and cannot be moved, having already been written in everlasting stone before the foundation of the world. Therefore, little children, I ask you, what is my name? What is my son's name? Listen to me, for it is he who speaks to you, having received of mine and spoken it to those I sent, who have received of his and in turn spoken it to you. The Father and the Son are one, and these I sent shall also be one in us, even as all those who embrace my salvation shall also be one. For the day is coming, and is already here, and all those of his flock shall be one, and judgment shall sit. The mercy seat is established, with all the sons and daughters of God gathered together, placed at his right hand. And as it is written, so shall it be. I shall be their God, and they shall be my people forever. One Father, one Shepherd, one Father, life without end. Amen and amen.